here, and the Canucks are about to get a power play. Erickson lugging the puck.
Whoa,
look out! No! Louis Erickson has put it into his own net.
Wow. And for Louis Erickson, just not the start he wants to have with his new team, the big free agent signing. He does an excellent job to protect this puck initially, but the Calgary Flames just hound him. There's a pack of four on him. They just get on him, they get on him, and eventually that little stick in there lodges it loose. He tries to throw it back to Gudbranson right into the wide open net. As Miller had gone to the bench for the extra attacker, trying to prolong that extra man advantage, and it backfires on him with the first goal of the game on the delayed penalty. Wow.
Colbert now trying to get it around Lucas Pisa, and a penalty coming up against Pisa as he trips up Colbert. Colbert back and forth, down low, out of the corner to Weidman, and he drifts one all the way down.
Uh-oh, look at that!
This is going to the net! The Calgary Flames put one in their own net! And it's 1-0 Vancouver.
There's the penalty on Spisa with the hook down below, but more importantly, that's Weidman tries to go D2D, catches Raymond in a bad spot, and my goodness. If you're Calgary, you're thinking, are you kidding me? Could this possibly happen to us? And if you're Vancouver, you needed some offense, you needed a break. Well, he got it right there.
Short-handed for the Hurricanes, it's Patrick Dwyer who takes the puck. Gets around Ilya Kovalchuk, still going, and it's swept aside by Brodeur. And a penalty coming up against New Jersey. As this deflects back, could this go in? Yes! Dan Ellis left for the extra attacker. And this crowd is stunned at PNC Arena.
I was a part of the first one of these way back in Colorado. I think it's gonna count, Steve. Well, let's just look now. Delayed penalty here, right there. Marty touches it, but then, I guess they ruled he didn't have control. No other Devil covered it. And it's in the net. The only thing you could say, we could see that once more, Brodeur did chip it back into the corner. Here's the end of it. Oh boy, you can't, I don't know, shuffleboard is a game I didn't master, but Jordan Staal must have on that shot. But like Marty Brodeur does play the puck, but they must rule, Steve, that he didn't have control. And that will be the only discussion on this. I think they're going to count it a goal.
Chris Rooney and Ian Walsh both went over to the table. Indeed, it does. And this goal should be credited to Martin Brodeur.
It will be.
Hendrick turns in his own zone. The Canucks trying to take advantage of this delayed call. A bouncing puck. It goes back towards the net. He scores!
Strange goal as you're ever going to see, Mark. The referees are discussing it right now. Here's the goal scorer, and here's the penalty.
And he's going to the box.
He's got it all. If he gets in a fight in his way there, he gets the Gordie Howe hat trick. But again, it's Henriksson that gives it away. And I don't know why they didn't whistle it down. I guess he didn't have control of the puck. Tikhanov, yeah, he didn't.
Well,
they'll be arguing that he swiped at the puck.
Kostichin with two Islanders on him. Karen back to center. Markov got it to Kovalev. He fell down. Norton was taken down.
What do they call a penalty for?
I don't know.
On the puck,
that's what I thought.
And oh, it's going to be a goal! That's a goal! O'Byrne put it into his own net. The game is tied. Unbelievable! A penalty was being called on the Canadians. Oh, pardon me, on the Islanders, and so Price went to the bench, and Ryan O'Byrne, the defenseman, just put it into his own net. That's how Billy Smith got credit for a goal way back when, because he'd been the last to touch the puck. McDonald won't get one here.
All right, well, the penalty's going to happen, or it already happened. O'Byrne feels the pressure and just pushes it. I'm guessing he's trying to put it behind his net, a bank pass there. I can't imagine he's going to pass it back to his goalie in that situation. He knows it right away. He puts his hands over his face. And this is a kid, folks, who has already been taking some heat.
Ramitz the drive right on, saved by Smith.
He ended up kicking it into the corner. Rob Ramitz went into the corner to get the puck, grabbed it, and he didn't really look. He just figured somebody'd be at the point, and he threw it back to the point. There was nobody there.
Smith, the last Islanders player to touch the puck before a pass by the Rockies' Ramage sailed down the ice and into an open net during a delayed penalty, became the first NHL goaltender to be credited with a goal.
I just rub people the wrong way when they say, well, you didn't shoot it. And I says, it doesn't matter.
It was ready, wants a check, moves it off for Justin Williams. Williams for Big Joe, the Condor, on the move, holding, tries to split the D, Watson. And a penalty upcoming against Washington. Good move by Wasilchuk. Lalinde plays it outside the line, and he scores on his own goal. Incredibly, Nick Lalinde sends it back. Ward had left on a delayed whistle, and that counts for Washington. Oh, Nick Lalinde looks for a place to hide.
Oh, wow. John, you and I have been working together for 6 years. I don't think we've ever seen this, and you have to feel badly for Vallin right now. A delayed penalty. Ward had obviously gone to the bench for the extra attacker. And let's see if it's the stick work of Washington playing through to the whistle. And I'm not sure exactly what Nick was trying to do with it. Just slid off his stick. I don't know who he was trying to find with that pass. And fortunately, it had dead aim.
Penalty upcoming again to the Senators. It'll be their third minor penalty of the first. Lettinen gets to the Stars bench. And slowly they assemble. And we'll try to bring it up ice. Hudler with it right at center. Draw pass. Look out! Oh no!
Just talked a little bit earlier about Jaden Spezza being that guy that comes up the ice in a little drop pass. Right between both players of the Stars that are coming up through the middle of the ice. They're wide as Hudler tries to fire that one back. Right in his own net.
Late penalty coming up to Buffalo as Bishop's gone to the bench. Lightning with puck possession in the Buffalo zone. Sent to this near corner. Stamkos races onto the ice. Pass back to the far point. This could go into the net for Tampa. You come to the rink to see something maybe you've never seen before. And that might be one of those moments.
And he makes a nice pass back. Because he just can't handle it. Pumps right over his stick off the wall and perfectly right into the middle of the net. And you see Stamkos after this goes in, his arms goes up. And disbelief. But right there, perfectly into the middle of the net.